Hey guys, it's April at Russell here, digital reporter at Fox 2. I am in Maryland Heights, right off of Page. I just kind of want to show you what's going on the roadways. Traffic is moving very steadily. People are getting by. They did have crews out clearing the snow. I'm in this plaza called Lakeside Crossing, where there is a Qdoba, a Starbucks, Snarf, and T-Mobile. And I did talk to somebody from Qdoba earlier, and he said that he came into work to open up, but now they're going to go ahead and close down because it is supposed to get really, really bad out here. And according to our meteorologist, we're supposed to get 2 to 6 inches of snow. And as of right now, we have little flurries coming down, but around noon, that is when we're going to see the heaviest snow all the way into 6 p.m., all right? So I'm just kind of walking around the parking lot, and as you can see, there is not too much action. These are actually employees' cars out here. There's not a lot of people driving up. So there's a Starbucks. I did go in there earlier, and they said they're seeing just a lot of people going through their drive-through. No one is really coming in. It is very cold, you guys. It's about 2 degrees out here, and if you do not have to leave the house, please stay in. And if you do, bundle up. This is the type of weather where you will get frostbite. I have on 2 pairs of gloves, and my fingers are getting numb as we're speaking right now. So this is the roadway right here. I'll get a little closer if I can. And you can kind of see what's going on. Traffic is moving steady. It's pretty clear right now. But again, like I said, according to meteorologists, they say around noon, that's where we're gonna see people are moving so slow, which is good in this weather. You wanna go slow. You do not want to drive fast. But again, around noon, that's when we're gonna see the heaviest snow all the way to 6 p.m. They're clearing the way right here in North County. That's pretty good. So I want to go inside of Snarf's and kind of see what's going on and see if they've, you know, had any customers or if they're delivering during this weather. So walk with me. Just take a walk with me. Whew. My toes are frozen, guys. Blair LeDay did a report this morning, and she was saying that 7-Eleven was not seeing a lot of customers like how they normally do because of the weather. So we're inside of Snarf's right here, where they do hot breakfast sandwiches, lunch sandwiches, and things like this. So go ahead and see. How you doing this morning?
Hello.
All right, so I just want to see, like, have you seen a lot of foot traffic this morning, or has it been completely slow?
Not at all. We've had only a couple of people in here. Other than that, and one DoorDash order.
All right, she says one DoorDash order, only a couple of people. So are you guys doing any deliveries since it's going to be super cold and just with the snow and everything, if people do want to order online?
Well, they can still order online. If they choose to, or they can go through DoorDash. We're not doing any deliveries at all.
Okay, so they say they're keeping it safe, not doing any deliveries, but you can order on DoorDash. Thank you so much for letting me know how everything is going this morning. So as you can see, businesses are very slow right now because of the weather. People are not getting out. And I did talk to Qdoba earlier. One of the guys said that he came in to open the store, and he's sitting in the car right there. He came in to open the store, but they're not.